Okay, so this is a PBIRL and a hawke. That hit you over 150 yards. If you zoom in, just see what you're out of behind the hedge. That's all the way. Which means that's a flood. That. So that's 140. So struggling to get a focus in on that. I don't know. I believe it's a few minutes. That's the PBIRL. It's a PBIRL. I believe the thing is that bungalow is at 810 metres. You can clearly see everything on it. The trampoline on the farm. Thank you, Chuck. That's the PBIRL. So, like I said, once you start getting out distance on the PBIRL, you're finding that it's not as good. Ludicrous lumens, I've seen right in. Let me focus a little bit. Excuse me, it's about minus 9 tonight, so my hands are bloody freezing. I just quickly nipped out, just to show you. So, like I said, all different lumens. That telegraph, that closer there. That telegraph pole is 768 metres. Zoom that in. Not an issue at all. Not a problem at all. Take that off. Put the PBIRL on. They're both on tight spot. You can clearly see the difference once you start sort of pushing the limits of your gun. So that's the lubricus wounds. Again, PBIRL, so like I said, to 700 odd. Just over 800 to the that's me just flicked on the lubricus lumens. Like I said, they're both on spot. So, PBIRL, 1, 2. That's the brightest on the PBIRL. And then you see something back to these sort of bushes and stuff. Absolutely fine at this sort of distance. Once you start pushing the limits, if you can start looking out a bit further, you can see the difference. PBIRL, I'll leave the PBIRL. That's a really good lens. PBIRL. So, I'm very, very impressed with this unit. There's the house again. So, just a quick little video. It's on full brightness. That's not. And it's full power. No problem up to that sort of 800 yards for that. No problem at all. Okay. And what I like on this, the spot is actually a square beam on the ludicrous lumens. Whereas on the PBIRL, I'm finding it's more of a circle. So with my setup on the PARD, it just seems to work a lot better for me with my PARD and my scope and the hawke sidewinder than I currently get on the PBIRL. So yeah, no problem at all. That's probably 750, 760 yards for that little one. Unit there. Just the focus. What I mean by the square, put it, take it out. So that's on flood. Full flood, full power, all the lumens. Go back to that house. It's even on flood. That's still pretty impressive. That's about 700 odd yards. So that's a telegraph pole. Yeah. Andy, Chris Weaven's absolutely stonking product. It's a quick little test. I think it's much brighter, much better than the PBIRL that I've got. Others might find it different. I'll get out again when it's not quite so cold in there. Do a side by side with my Volpine, but just what I had on the rifle earlier when I nipped out on a different gun. So, these beginners. PBIRL, both using exactly the same batteries, 18650 amp plus, same scope, same everything. PBIRL, and as well as the Chinese. There you go.